Ladies and gentlemen, the following main event contest is set for one fall. Introducing first, from Muscle Beach, California, Maxx. Muscle!
Very special matchup here on the main event. Tony Schiavone of the American Dream, Dusty Rhodes. Maxx Muscle, a man who said just last night on Saturday night that Diamond Dallas was a lowlife, gets his chance at his former partner, his former mentor, Dream.
Well, it's, you know, it's not a lot of holiday cheer between these two guys right here when we talk about Christmas time. Maxx Muscle and Diamond Dallas getting ready to hook it up on the main event.
His opponent in this special grudge match is from Las Vegas, Nevada, Diamond Dallas.
Hello, it's here on the main event where Diamond Dallas lost to Joey Maxx by basically a countout, and he blamed Maxx Muscle for what happened.
If I get through with this Muscle Bound geek, I'm coming for you and my Diamond Dallas and my gold television world championship belt.
Well, you're the one that really called it right when you said Diamond Dallas. I mean, we still laughing about that. When you said that, my mama fell over out in Houston and was just almost crying in tears, man. I mean, I can't imagine that. But bottom line, this is what Maxx Muscle and Dallas Page was leading to through all this deed that happened.
We've got a lot going on, as fans, you know. Merry Christmas to you. Being this Christmas Eve, all you youngsters, make sure you get in bed as soon as the television program is over. You got a big Christmas day ahead of you. Not only will Santa Claus bring the gifts to you first thing in the morning, but you got Nitro tomorrow night as well.
Well, what a gift that is on TNT Nitro when you take a look at the Macho Man Randy Savage, Nature Boy Ric Flair live on Monday Nitro. But you talk about Christmas gifts. I want to tell them children out there too. The American Dream is telling you right out there now that you got to still be good leading all the way up to the final hour of this thing here for Santa to be coming. And if you don't believe in Santa Claus, bar humbug on you, because there really is a Santa Claus. And you got to maintain that, believe it in that, just like Maxx Muscle believed that Dallas Page cannot beat him. Bottom line, main event, TNT live tomorrow night. Tony Schiavone, Merry Christmas to you and your family.
Thanks, Dream. Same to you and
your
family.
Tell Lois I love her to death.
Do you really?
And do not believe that scene she was explaining to me on the phone about you standing there. I couldn't have pictured that in my mind.
Good. I'm glad you could. A pickup.
I'm happy.
And Maxx Muscle overpowering Diamond Dallas, the opening moments of this match here. By the way, Dream, big week, because coming up, this coming Tuesday, the day after Christmas, tickets will go on sale at 9 o'clock in the morning. Caesar's Palace in Las Vegas at the box office, because we will have the Clash of the Champions and an edition of WCW Monday Nitro on Monday, January 22nd, Tuesday, January 23rd. Double hitter night, Caesar's Palace, live only on Turner Broadcast.
Exactly. We're going to really be right with Turner Sports when we head that way. Caesar, we know it very well. Bottom line, looking forward to it. Right here, I see Dallas Page really straining against this guy. Maxx Muscle has used his muscles and really taken control of this situation. And Dallas Page seems to be in dire straits on the main event.
He's just too powerful. I mean, if you're running and doing a crisscross or hitting the ropes, you got to stay away from a guy this powerful, right?
Well, you got to. You can't let him grab you. Don't let him put your hands on
you. But that's in a high-risk maneuver.
And he don't need to be doing that.
No, he doesn't.
When you're big and powerful like that, you don't need to be doing that. Dallas is more better, if you will.
More better.
Little Rhodes is more better at wrestling, getting down to it and learning his trade better than Maxx Muscle. Maxx, to win this thing, just got the overpowering. And right now, Dallas took the mistake he made, and now it's capitalizing on it. Nature Boy Ric Flair, the Macho Man Randy Savage, TNT Monday Nitro.
Now, that's one thing, by the way, fans, that Diamond Dallas has always been able to do, and that is to take your mistake, turn it against you, use it to his advantage. That's why he's a former television champ. That's why he's regarded as one of the top pro wrestlers in the world. Maxx Muscle, still unproven. Basically, only about his second or third match we've seen Maxx Muscle in. But Muscle knows Diamond Dallas more than anyone, so maybe it'll help him out here.
Well, he's been with nice shot. He's been with him through the lean time before he became financially wealthy. And Maxx Muscle, I believe, was the guy that always got in his way. And they're trying to rid themselves of each other right here on the main event. Holiday season. Ho, ho, ho. Santa Claus going to come see me tonight.
See ya. I bet he is. And see your mom in Houston as well.
Oh, yes, then, Larry and all them out there in Denver, everybody.
One, two, and almost got him that time.
Evelyn Irwin out there in Pflugerville, Texas. All over the world, they get ready for St. Nick to be coming down the chimney tonight. And I know that It's just a great time. I'm a kid at heart, you know that.
Whoa! He shoved him off with a potential diamond cutter. Back elbow. He missed that one, and he's in the clutch of the big guy in the belly to belly. He's got him belly to belly. Here one, here two, and no!
Well, he had him hooked in an awkward way there. He had that arm underneath his head, and he didn't really get a good pin on him where he could hook that leg up right now. A leg sweep. And Maxx Muscle is seemed to be, being around Dallas, he had to learn some schooling about it, so he's doing real well. Oh, an inverted, what do you call that?
Floating machine. I don't know.
Well, I was going to say something else.
Inverted atomic drop is what it was. And here's a side salto, maybe. It is nicely done by the big guy. Could be a win here. One, two. Good one.
Too nonchalant, man.
That's
right. He's going to learn that if it goes along. Too nonchalant.
Jawbreaker. Nice counter maneuver that time.
That's what that hole was. The jawbreaker.
The jawbreaker. Yeah. There you go.
The jawbreaker sweep.
Wow. Oh, Diamond Dallas locked up on the top. Maxx Muscle. Couple of football punts. Whoa. Punts him right to the 50-yard line that time. And now look at the size of those biceps of Maxx Muscle. And he's got the head of Diamond Dallas.
Got him up.
Good having for a suplex. He got him down. One, two. Maxx Muscle kicked out of the way.
Dallas didn't hook that leg either. See, the situation came for him. He knows better than that. Because all his weight went down right on his chesty, right there.
A jumping bulldog that time.
A jumping diamond cutting bulldog right there, brother.
Almost like a DDT. I don't know what you call that thing, but it worked.
It worked.
And here comes, we know that one.
Yeah.
The diamond cutter.
He got him there.
One, two, three. Diamond down.
Wow.
Ladies and gentlemen, the winner of the match, Diamond Dallas
Page. And I would venture to say the camaraderie between these two men completely dissolved at this time.
It's about to go. That 330-pound bozo. Trying to be bad. I got you in my back pocket.
Your winner, Diamond Dallas, here on the main event.
Promotional consideration paid for by the following. This portion of WCW Main Event is brought to you by 1-800-COLLECT, the way to save on collect calls.
Back to the main event here on TBS on Christmas Eve. Keep in mind, Hulk Hogan has been suspended by WCW officials. That suspension through the end of this calendar year. Also, we've got Starrcade 3 days from now live on pay-per-view from Nashville, Tennessee. 8 o'clock Eastern Time, call your cable company right now regarding availability. Tomorrow night on TNT at 9 Eastern Time, WCW Monday Nitro. In our feature bout, champion, the Macho Man, Randy Savage, to defend against former champion, now challenger, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair. Sting goes one-on-one with Big Bubba Rogers. All of that and more tomorrow night on WCW's Monday Nitro at 9 Eastern Time on TNT. Bobby Heenan. I put out $300 out of my own pocket. It's not from the petty cash slush fund from the office. I put it out. I asked you for ornaments for Christmas decorations. This place looks like a...
There it is. Merry Christmas, Gene.
Wait a minute. This is Christmas.
Deck the halls.
This is a pumpkin, you idiot. This is not Halloween.
Well, holiday's a holiday. It doesn't really matter, does it?
Oh, you want to bring a dozen eggs so I can color
them? I got a dozen eggs. You want to color them, too?
Where is the other $299? What, did you leave that over at Reggie's?
You have to understand something. My man Woody, he's not from here, and he doesn't speak real well.
Where is Woody from?
He's from Georgia. You just have to have a little time with the man, but he's not a thief. He did it off with the money.
Give it a rest, okay?
Where's my gift?
Get out of here. Stop it. Merry Christmas, everybody.
Well, I can go pawn this,
Merry
one. I don't
Christmas.
Need you. Humbug.